All right there, Sheriff.
Well, if it ain't my old friend Chief Swally Plenty. You caught me napping there. What can I do for you?
Big Chief Swally Plenty here. I've got a message for you. Big Vinny's gang have robbed the bank and they're going to rob the train. You'll need to rush.
You met my squad. I found on the streets of Coat Brig. Looks like a him. But here, you can get a shot at her any time you like. Thanks for the offer of your blow-up doll there. But no thanks. I'll just head down to her house. I think I've got a couple of dollars on me. I think I got $100 for my work. I'd like to thank the management. The boys know what I mean. Especially that phone call I made. These bloody midges. The thing is, Sheriff, the whole gang's there. Every one of them. And, well, the thing is, Janice Adams driving the train. You know, I don't know if you're concerned about that. I would be anyway, you know. You know she's not going to stop unless it's with a bang.
Don't you worry about these guys. I'll take care of them. I'll tell you what I'm going to do first. I'm going to have myself a cigar. You got a light? It won't matter, I've got one myself. Can't see for that bloody eye. Not as strong as it used to be. That's better. Yeah. Well, bad for your health. Oh, try to give them up anyway. You need a match? Here, there's a bloody car behind me. Where did that come from? And a cowboy film? Well, I'm going to shoot it if I can. God, I've none left. Anyway, don't you worry about these guys. I'll take care of them. I'll need to go and get some more bullets. What are you going to do about these midges, Sheriff? Here, I've just remembered I've got a couple of bullets in my hat. I always keep a couple of spare, just in case. That must have been a dud.
What are you going to do about it then, Sheriff? Yeah. Mitzies.
I'm going to try to shoot you a couple of fish.
Are you going to do anything else?
Well, I'm going to get myself a breakfast.
Then what are you going to do about it, Sheriff?
Then what are you going to do about it, Sheriff? Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to get an old friend of mine, Johnny Walker. Well, he isn't actually a person. He's more a bottle of a whiskey. But when I get that down me, these bank robbers and train robbers won't know what hit them.
Then what are you going to do, Barry Sheriff?
Yeah. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go for a shit, because my stomach's killing me.
Well, Sheriff, I don't know what you're going to do about it, but I'm going to head upstream and see if we can get some help. And besides that, my dinghy's floating away. I better go and catch it.
All I can say is, keep me some fish for the next time I meet you. And adios. You better hurry up and catch your boat before you lose it. Adios. It's Spanish.